How to convert MOV to WebM. Trying to share MOV videos, but the uploading takes forever? Sometimes, MOV can be too heavy for web videos and live streams. That's when you need to turn MOV into WebM, the format initially designed for web videos. In this tutorial, we will walk you through the easy steps to convert MOV to WebM. We'll also share some tips to choose VP8 or VP9 for WebM at the end of this video. The software to use here is VideoProc Converter. It is an easy and high-quality video conversion tool with fast processing speed. You can find the download link in the comment below. It supports both Windows and Mac. After installing VideoProc Converter, launch it and go inside Video, here. Drag and drop to add MOV videos. You can also click here to import the video. This button will add the entire folder. Here it offers all the popular formats, and we want WebM this time. If you don't see it here, click Target Formats and search for WebM. There are pre-configured profiles for different occasions. You got 4K, PS5 and more. For general usage, let's go with this one. Tick this box to use High Quality Engine. Set an output folder. And hit Run to convert MOV to WebM. And that's it. VideoProc Converter supports batch tasks. You can add multiple videos to convert. It is quite convenient. You can tweak codec settings for custom needs. If you only need to swap the MOV container to WebM, you can keep frame rate, resolution, and aspect ratio the same as the source video. For better quality, drag this slider to the max. WebM supports VP8 or VP9 codec. You can change it here. VP8 is more compatible with most browsers and online players. VP9 offers a higher compression ratio, and thus can be more demanding for online players to decode. The no-brainer choice is VP8 for general usage currently. That's all for today. Leave a comment below to let us know if it helps. Please subscribe and stay tuned. See you in the next video.